let him go.
That's brutal. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Thanks for stopping by. Just wanted to record a quick intro for my Oak Creek video. Just wanted to go over a few things that I learned. I spent a weekend up there, fished all new water this time in the dead of winter. It was really slow fishing, but spent quite a bit of time on the water each day. Fishing was tough, but they were eating. The water was low, clear. Some of the biggest takeaways though, double dry rigs, hopper droppers, nymph rigs with zebra midges or small stone flies, caddises. I'll show you those flies in a second. But at around, I don't know, 1 o'clock to 3 o'clock, there was a dry fly hatch consistently each day on the water. So that was when I was targeting them with, you really kind of had to match the hatch when you were up there. I didn't have everything perfectly, I'll admit, but I don't know if you can see this, try to hold it up. Got just small caddises. Got one on this. Another one, elk hair caddis. I mean, these are classic patterns, right? Elk hair caddis. This one had rubber legs I snipped short. Got another one on those. But if you were gonna fish in the morning, there wasn't really any dry fly action, so I would swap over to midges. I did fish indicator rigs one day, excuse me, on my six weight. And I really feel like I had Oros indicators, and those Oros indicators, I feel like they just spooked the fish with the water quality being so clear. Zebra midges, black and brown were the best color up there, black and brown. This is red. I ran out of all the good colors when I was up there. These were fantastic nymphs though. And then if you just had like little blue wing olives, I mean, these were pretty much what was hatching every day in the afternoon. Really the size you were looking for here, 16 to 20. I mean, small. They were small hatches. But anyway, I just wanted to go over that really quick, everybody. Still learning how to fish and record too, but just wanted to say thanks for stopping by. We'll see you on the next one. And peace.